I'm here at the 11th Vintage and Classic Car Show. And for my friends from Peshawar, I bring this lovely tune. Do you remember the song? Larsha Pekhavarta, Kameez Tor Mara Roda, Taza Taza Galura, Deserol Mara Roda. And iski Urdu mein bhi isko banaya gaya tha. So, bahut acha lag raha hai. And I'm sure my friends who are from KP and from Peshawar, they will be feeling nostalgic just now and reminiscing about Peshawar.
Wow, what an awesome sight. So many vintage and classic cars from the 1930s to the 1970s. I am so excited to be part of the 11th Vintage and Classic Car Rally organized jointly by the Khyber Pakhtunkhwa Culture and Tourism Authority and Classic Land Rover. From Peshawar Services Club, where I am at the moment, we will soon begin our journey to Thorham. I just had my breakfast in this beautiful services club, built by the British in 1863. And then I'm getting an opportunity to travel in a vintage car through the historic Khyber Pass. Oh, I'm hit with a wave of nostalgia.
Assalamu alaikum guys, we're in 1967 Corona and we're headed towards the Thorham border, also known as Pak-Afghan border. And behind us is my uncle's white Willys and in front of us is my grandfather's red Chevy. It's an interesting journey. Join us.
We just crossed the iconic Bab-e-Khyber Khyber Pass gate into Jumrood. Khyber Pass has a beautiful landscape, tall mountains and deep narrow gorges. It has forts where battles were won and lost. Khyber Pass was the route used by many invaders to conquer India, from Alexander the Great to the Mughals and the Afghans. This drive through the 32-kilometer long Khyber Pass just reminded me of the Ballad of the King's Jest, a poem written by the British writer Rudyard Kipling in 1890. If you haven't read the poem, then please do. I'm sure after you've read it, like me, you will come to realize that Kipling truly understood the seductive intrigue and magnificence of this place.
An excellent, great trip in all these classical cars. We came over the Khyber Pass and now look here. Look, I think by car now in 10 minutes we are in Afghanistan. And that's what we're all doing today. Just having fun in our classical cars. And look here, the tunnels. It would be great for tourism. And it's quiet now, it's secure. Look at the people at the roadside. They're so happy that we are here. Whoa, again, I'm excited.
The highlight is being able to cross this Khyber Pass. It has such a rich history from the very early days, Alexander the Great and all these people who have fought many, many wars in this pass. It's just great to be here and enjoy the stories. And of course, the tour in the vintage car was also very special. I mean, who is able to cross Khyber Pass in a vintage Mercedes? I was very grateful for that.
Why do you like this tunnel so much, Maya?
Because it makes me think that, because these are quite old tunnels, not very recent and new. With the modern technology, it's easy to think about such things. But back in those days, in old days, I mean, the just imagine the imagination of the man who thought of putting a tunnel over here and made it possible. So that fascinates me, that thought, that entire process fascinates me. You see this? Between the mountains, the small tunnels going on. And just imagine 100 years back, a train moving food, coal and all energy resources from one country to another country. So back then, I think so we were better people. Now, see the other side, the train, you can see that it's fallen down. So they're telling that during the Talibanization, they used to put small bombs over here to cut off the train. So that's sad.
I hope you liked what you saw. I had a great time. And as you can see, please come to Pakistan and fall in love with Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, which is one of the provinces in Pakistan. And I bet you would love what you see in Pakistan. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel, Skoristani. And if you get a chance, do comment, like, and share.